Unmute it. Okay, excellent. Excellent. Continue. Pay attention behind you. Attacks from behind are particularly damaging. Conversely, targeting opponents back will give you the advantage. Right, it's advantageous to stab people in the back. Got it. Life lesson. Okay. See, I don't have the jutsu thing. How did you get it? There we go. Okay, I thought you'd get this earlier and I missed it. Wrong button. Huh?
Music.
Oh, you get out of my way.
Audio city.
There we go, how about that? You always think that's loud. Well, then I'll just have to be louder. Happier with my mouth way more open. Thank you. Hey. Okay. Yeah, when you get the little flash, I think it's, you get like a partial, partial keybirth, and I think when you like see the after image and all that, then you get like a full keybirth. God dang it. Oh my god, I need to equip that right now. Look at that thing. Do you see this majestic hammer? Oh god. Arrow guy. That'll make it a bit easier. Okay. See you over there, jerk. Here, come rushing over here. Oh, every time. Every stinking time, I think it's gonna hurt me. With my sowills. Okay, this is the room I get wrecked in every time. Can I just pull you if I leave the thing? Nope. That jerk gonna fall through the roof on me? Or is that the other roof? Nice. Alright. Look at one of those dick bags. Oh god, it's another one of those big bags. Come here, buddy. Hey. Hey. Keep it in slow. Oh god. Oh god, no. Don't do that. I don't like it. Get out of my way. Thank you. Those pickaxes hurt. Okay. Oh, he's still alive. Barely, but still alive. Get out of here. Item boxes. Great. I don't like that there's a blood stain right there, or a gravesite, or whatever they call them in this game. Oh, so you can snipe. Cool, I like that. Let's see, little guy. Can we get a headshot? Yep, got a headshot. Come on, yeah. Buddy. Come up the ladder. Oh, can you not climb ladder? Oh, you can. Bye. That was awesome. Oh, R3 zoom. Sweet. I learned something. Is this the room where you're gonna try to fall down on my head? Went through door number one. Oh, is that one place? That guy that I already killed? Oh god, no. Get out of my first place. Oh man, all these items. Bag is full. Oh, hello. Nope. You don't do that. You don't do that. Keep away from me with this. Oh. What? No. Unacceptable. Yeah, you get up. Don't do that. That stuff makes me not have stamina. And I don't like it. Don't you jump on me. Swear to God. Swear to God if you jump on me. If you do it. Ah, I got him. It's cool. Let's see, do we have any cool charms here? Sure, we'll go with that. You can go away, you can go away, you can go away. You can get out of my life, out of my life. There we go. You get over here, idiot. Don't you poison me. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna break down some of my stuff that I don't need. Oh, thank you. You get out of my life. Get out of my life. Get out. You get over here, idiot. Don't you poison me. Ah. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna break down some of my stuff that I don't need. Oh, thank you. Here, get out of my life. Get out of my life. Get out. Yes, please. Ah, another elixir. They like my offerings. Man, no wonder the bags are full. Yeah, more elixir, please, thank you. Jumanji spear. You know they're remaking Jumanji? I just heard about it. Okay. I don't have many of these. All this, I'm still not even gonna have enough for a level match. Arrows. Dang, I'm gonna be a sniper. Like that I get both Amrita stuff. Dang. Okay. Jesus. Why am I carrying so much crap around me? I think that's a key. Yeah, you get out of my life. I like heavy armor. Heavy armor. I'll keep my shirt though. Just in case. 10 years spent getting rid of this crap. But I'm getting so many elixirs, this is ridiculous. I'll be able to heal forever. Do they reset you back down to 3 if you die, or do you get to keep all your elixirs? Good, good, good. Yeah, whatever. That's what I'm wearing right now. I wish I hadn't procrastinated in getting this demo and playing it. Because then I could have read about all the systems and everything. Been actually good. Yeah, so if you want to get some elixirs, this is probably a good way to do it. I might get a whole level out of this. Oh, nope. Keep my mariner's boots, please. There we go. Let's level up. 2500. I have 2600. Haha. let's see here. Skill. What does that do? Plus 15 life, plus 1 attack with my thing. Or I can do strength and get plus 1 attack on my swords and plus 4 attack on my giant ass hammer. So I think I'll go with that one. You know what? I think I want a different blessing. Now that I think about it. I'm going to go ahead and... Let's see if there's armor drop rate. I want the swordsman's blessing. Where do I get that? Demon guy over back in the last area? So you found 3 Kodama in the last area? Oh. Where are you, buddy? Buddy. Heh, got him. Oh, I'm using the sword. Stance is my favorite stance in this game. Yeah, free arrows. Oh, there he is. You stupid little bugger. Did I just kill him?
No.
Oh, he's hiding. There we go. Get out of here, you Kodama. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. I think I want more armor drops right now, because I got this pretty rad weapon. Let me see if I have a better sword thing. Let's see. That's the one I have. 23. 128. Yeah. 133. 151. What? That's a hammer. The hammer I got is ridiculous. It's 242. 242 attack, yeah. Hey, Scorpion, what's up, mate? So let us... Wait, am I on the right thing? Yeah, okay. Switch to this one. Okay. Now... How's your couple of days off been there, guy? Oop, I'm in mid-stance, not high stance. Alright, there we go. Get wrecked! Ooh.
I attack.
Close combat key usage. I'm reading for this one. Fire plus 12. I'll give it. Oh. I could have swore this is where the demon is supposed to spawn, right? Like... Oh my god! Whoa, 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 whoa. Maybe? I think you're right. Oh my god, you just threw a frickin'. Did I block that? I think I blocked it. Sucker. Okay. This because I've got the one right here. Yeah, haha. Yeah, that sucks that your wife is sick, man. Is it just like a cold, or is she got the flu, or what? I guess once you, kill a yokai, it stays dead? That's crazy. Oh, I heard that. Oh, arrow guy. That's right. Oh god. Bitch, I thought that was gonna hit me while I was on the ladder. Get out of here. Work was alright. It was, surprisingly busy for a very rainy day. Usually, when it rains, it's pretty slow, but not today. Oh my god. No, don't fall down. Oh, not good. Not good. Get up, get up. Eat, 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 eat. Okay, good. Get him. Alright. Who is this wee guy? Okay. Some of the demons. No! God damn it. Axe, you piece of garbage. Yeah, stand in the fire and die. You deserve it. You deserve it. Yzma. Jesus Christ, scared the crap out of me. What you doing, cat? Jeez. Every time I think those are arrows flying at me. Every freaking time. Oop, fall down. Climb down, please. No. Okay, good. Get him. Around. Oh god, why? Why? Come here, you idiot. Oh my god, where did you come from? Oh my god, I didn't see you move. You piece of garbage. Oh god. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Don't you touch me. Ooh boy, okay. Things scared the crap out of me. Right. Let's see. Bam. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Shit. Idiot. Yeah. There's one of these rooms where some douchebag. Oh, okay. So, this little weird fuzzy spot here is where a yokai will spawn. And yokai are assholes. So I'm gonna try this sword. I'm gonna put some on it. Summon the yokai. And hopefully not die. First, I'm gonna get out of my high stance, but they can stand it like no other. Come on, kill it. Kill it. Kill the yokai. Yes! Okay, got him. Ooh boy. Last time that thing absolutely wrecked me. Oh, treasure. I forgot to get the treasure. I think... Oop, that somebody's gonna come. Oh no, I got the treasure. Never mind. I thought that was a room where somebody falls through, but I guess I am mistaken. There's fire there, so I can't go that way. Kill what was over here. How do I get up there? Alright, there's a pen over here I need. Do, 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 do. Is there another house I can go into? Got the treasure. Can I go in here? That's where I came from. Let's see what I can find. Alright, get up there. Alright, so, go this way. Can I, like, shoot that down? Broken or something. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh, wrong button. Oh, wrong button. Oh, that was close. Oh, God. Nope. Stop it. God damn it, spear guy. Oh, mid stance. Don't like mid stance. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh my god, why are you swinging wildly? Nope, get off that ground. Okay, need to collect that gold. You get my bearings, there we go, that's better. Yeah, you're done. this. Where were they? They come from here. Here we go. This is the room where the guy tries to fall through the roof at me. I think. Don't do that. Is there a ladder in here? Nothing like wandering around lost. Although how you could get lost in this game, I'm not sure.
Okay, we're gonna take this ladder.
Let me see if I can like run and
jump and grab.
No. Yeah, I really like the aesthetics of the gear in this game. They're pretty damn cool. Look back here. Ooh, item. Wind amulet. I wonder if I could jump down to that roof here. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Good for me, and be careful. Don't fall through a roof. Get out of my life, flyer. Give me this one. Thank you. Ooh, arrows. Nice. I wrecked that yokai. Oh god. You sneaky egg maker. I'm sneaky enough to not die, though. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Why are there so many dead people here? There we go. Big Batman. Jesus. Oh, good. A yokai on the roof. Oh, he's got an axe. That's not friendly. Camera, don't take with me right now, camera. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. No,
let's not get down on the ground.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. There we go. These. Oh god, cornered myself. Fantastic. Dodge by him. Okay. Oh god. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Nope, nope, nope. Shouldn't aid. I'm sorry. Oh god, right in the fire. Oh, son of a bitch. Fire kills me fast. Holy crap. Well, that worked out swimmingly. Please use. Wait, go back. Use some meat. There we go. Let's use the whetstone. So, oh, I got my fire charm back. Never mind. Sweet. Let's get rid of some of this gear, though. Ooh, that's a good one. So, this one I can use. I gotta finish this demo by midnight, just in case it goes away at midnight. Yeah, whatever. This game is fantastic. Like, just polish it up a little bit and release a game exactly like this demo. Oh, PlayStation, why you do this? Okay. KO. Oh, Rock, why do you fail me? There you go. Oh god. Oh shh. Didn't expect that. Don't know why I didn't expect it. God, dear god, get up. You're not dead. That's one way to get rid of those guys, eh? Oh yeah, I did. I did the shortcut. Hey, Doctor, how's it going? Doctor? Oh, what's gonna happen? Who knows? Oh, your head came off your body. Oh no. Oh no, yours too. Mic's not low, I'm just not very loud. Or maybe it is low, I don't know. Is the mic low? I already turned down the game sound, damn it. Do the overall game stats. Is that better? Okay. Well, whether it's better or not, I gotta. Oh. Get out of here. Okay, I gotta fight this yokai, so... Oh. Oop. Oh dear God. Oh dear God. Unlock, unlock, unlock. Cornered. Nope, dodge. Please dodge. That's not dodging. Please eat food at a rapid pace. Thank you. That went smoothly. Okay. That was creepy. I don't know what that dude was saying, but I don't like it. yes, PS4 exclusive. You're welcome. Shoot your helmet off, idiot. Oh god. Oh, that arrow almost killed him. That's awesome. I can't please think. Bam. Off with your hand. Souls. Ooh, can I get them without burning to death? Yeah, seriously, Doctor. This game is, like, right up your alley. I know you're hiding over here, idiot. Which is Zomborness. Oh, don't throw a rock at me. And then, my friend, you die. Okay. Yeah, you know, we told you. You should get a PS4, not an Xbox One. But no. You wouldn't listen. Yeah, then me, you, and Eric will be able to play games. Okay. Walk across here. If you don't walk off the thing, don't get in the fire. Fire is like instant death here. Oh god. Damn it. Hey, give me that elixir. Good thing I fell down there. Give me this coin too. Thank you. Where am I going? Didn't I knock down the bonus ladder? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, seriously, like, I can play this demo forever. Hey, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Idiot, get over here. No, each weapon has three different stances. High stance, which is my favorite for the hammer. Is like heavy attack damage but drains stamina a lot more. Mid stance is like, here's some high stance attacks with the hammer. Oh, untarget damage. And there we go. That. Mid stance. Mid stance heavy attack. low stance are like mid is like balanced, decent power plus doesn't drain stamina as much as the high attacks, and low attacks are quick attacks, take little stamina, but also don't do nearly as much damage. Okay. Anything over here? Get out of here. Get out of my personal space. Don't you get in the fire. Oh, no. Switch target, please. You get in the fire. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Untarget. Run away. Eat a snack. Eat a snack. Get away from me so I can eat my snack, please. God. Yeah, eat that snack. There we go. Nope. Don't you do it. Oh no. No, 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 no. No poison. No poison. Ah, poison. Alright, you joik. Suck on that. I believe that this game is actually based on an unused script by Akira Kurosawa, and they were gonna do like a movie slash video game tie-in, but I don't know if they ever like decided to make the movie. Better. Yeah, I knew something about that. Oh, the Onyo magic or whatever it's called. Oh my god. Why? Where's the door? Where's the door? Zombie. Oh god, no. I'm sorry. Where's the one that cures fire? Can I cure fire? Nope. Dodge, please. Oh god, no, get out of there! Get out. Yeah, you got it, idiot. What are you doing? Hey, don't do that. Oh, good. Boing. Okay. Where was I? Was I up on top? I don't remember. Anyway. Well, I was playing this yesterday. This is a continuation from last night's stream. Got a new axe, you say? Yeah, but like, look at the stats on this thing. And then, let's see. I mean, that kind of comes close, but not really. Oh god, I almost fell down. Oh god, who are you? Yeah, get out of here, idiot. Call to your doom. Oh my god. you arrowy butthole. Oh man, there's all kinds of guys down there. What the hell? Yeah, come back here, you raiding one. Okay. I let go of the block for a split second, and he's all up in my stuff. Oh, you asshole. Yeah, out of state. Eat it. Give me that, please. Okay. Go ahead, fire an arrow at me, idiot. Come on, buddy. Oh god, no, why? Why did that happen? That was absolutely the rudest. Oh god, there's guys everywhere, I'm doomed. Fuck my life. That was Sucktown. Super stupid Sucktown. I keep bumping everything. So sorry for those loud noises, if they were loud. Okay. Let's go ahead and make some offerings. You can have that, you can have that, you can have that, you can have that. You can have that, I don't care. Have that. This is still better. Ooh, yeah, more elixirs, please. Thank you. Oh, go back. Ooh, small spirit stone. Yeah, it's cool, because you can offer up these weapons to whoever. These little Kodama. And sometimes they give you little gifts in return. It's kind of nice. It's a good way if you have a lot of crap you don't need, you give it to them, and I, like, had so many elixirs, it was ridiculous. Yeah, another elixir. Thanks, guys. Oh, another elixir. Nice. And your inventory can fill up, so it's always good whenever you come back here just to get rid of all the crap you don't want. And sometimes get crap that you do want in return. Like messengers, except way cuter. Okay. Ah, missed. Let's go. Yeah, it's funny when their heads pop off when you use the hammer. Like, oh. No. Come on, buddy. Can't believe the arrow guy didn't see me. Get out of here. You garbage. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Well, first I'm gonna go over here. And you're dead. Oh god, every time I think those are arrows flying at me. But they're not. Oh yeah, if you could slice things into pieces in Dark Souls and Bloodborne, that would be fantastic. Alright, let's see. Am I going the right way? I think I went the wrong way. God freaking dang it. Why? Nope. Nope. Get out of the house, please. Get out of the house. Okay. Kill the little guy. Kill the little guy. All the other guys. All right. Get. Kill him. Run. Focus. There you go. Attaboy. Oh, full up on elixirs. Dang. Okay. Right. What are we doing? Going. Finding my ladder. That's what we're doing. Apparently make yes, yeah, I have it. Sword. Yes. Oh, off I go. Low attacks. But right now I prefer the hammer. Okay, don't fall in this stupid hole, you idiot. Take out the arrow guy with my own arrows. Let's see. Question is, where is he at? Okay. Come over here. Come here. Aw, it doesn't matter. I'm not wasting my arrows then. Get out of here. Fire? Get out of my way. Damn it. Go this way. Oh, fuck off. Go this way. That's where the yokai. Oh, okay, good. Go. Oh, there's this ladder here. I remember that. this asshole. Okay, yeah, alright, alright. Okay, I remember where I'm at now. Go me. I can hear you in there. Oh, no, 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 you're not supposed to be able to hear me. Oh, you asshole thing. Oh my god, why? Why are you... Why did that not hit you? Is my first question. Next question is stop doing the frog thing. That wasn't a question, but it doesn't matter. It's fine. Oh my god, really? You did? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh god, why? How are you living through all this stuff? Zombie idiot. Ooh, travel amulet. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Okay. Oh. Kadama. How do I get to you, Kodama? Hey, helmetless guy, how you doing? Hey, how you doing? Nope, nope, nope. Fuck. Let me try that guy. Bam, got him. Okay. Arrow guy down. This doucher... stop moving. Oh my god, this stick. Shit. Oh, you just block arrows. You're that cool, huh? Maybe you should learn to block hammers, you idiot. Yay, decessive stream. Okay, kill that asshole. You're all wearing helmets. Can I kill shot you with the helmet on? I don't think so. But I can almost kill you. Bam. I'll show you massive HP. Okay. Oh dear god, no, why? Okay, you need to chill with this axe bullshit, alright? Oh, 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 oh. Dear Lord, you hacks motherfuckers. Dark. Thank you. Okay, good. Now this shouldn't be so difficult. Hey, buddy. Buddy, buddy. Yeah, run out of stamina, idiot. Good job. Oh, good. So you're the best. You're my favorite. Kodama, I need to come see you. yeah. I love. Ever since they gave me the bow and arrow, it's just been great. Oh, hello, axe guy. Sneaky bugger. How about an arrow to the face? His head came off. Nice. Climb up here and see if we can get to Odama this way. Oh, hey, buddy. Remember when I killed you? Yeah, that was great. Let's go back there for a little bit. Okay, let's see. Ladder. Ooh, let's try the ladder. Let's see if we can make this. Yes, okay. Yeah, Kodama. Now, Kodama, you go back to the shrine. Stop being an idiot. Is that an item down there? Sweet, free stuff. Oh, hey, he was trying to... He's gonna take the Kodama back to the shrine. But then he died. Oh, hey, buddy. What are you doing back here? I know what you were doing back there, you pervert. Don't be sad. Eventually the Kodama got to the shrine. Thanks to me. I'm the greatest. Okay. Anything worthwhile anywhere? No? Okay, I'm gonna climb that ladder then. Go to the ship. Oh, arrows. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, item. Yoink. Oh, give me that, please. Thank you. Oh, big open place. I wonder if there's going to be a boss around here. Ooh. Oh, god damn it. Sacred water times two. I already have plenty of sacred water. Oh, I killed that guy. That's why it's sitting there. Blackboard just a tad. Just a little more. There we go. That's what I like to see. That red circle with that red dot. Oh, what? Come on. Oh, good. Arrow guy. Oh, good. Arrow guy with axe guy. That's my favorite. Oh, never mind. Axe guy's dead. Knocked his leg off. Oh. Take that, thank you. Oh god. Well, he's a better archer than I am, apparently. Oh, did he lose sight of me? Oh, look at that. His head has split. Oh. Look at that, right there. Thank you. 11,000. Can I please have a shrine? Of course I got it. I mean, why wouldn't I get it? No, I get it, I get it. Oh, didn't get that. Please stop moving. Please stop moving. Ah, I got him. Oh, shit. Yeah, give me those arrows, clocks. Ooh, damn. You got hella hit points, guy. But not anymore. Stuck between my toes. Crap. Okay. I think if I go up there... I'll be able to open this door to the shrine. And it's another shortcut. Yes. Yeah, it's like, oh, that was cool.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, I have so much stuff to spend. Make some offerings and get even more. God, I've got a count of perps and blues and stuff. It's awesome. Okay. This is the one I have equipped. Equipped. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. That's equipped. Get out of my life. Ooh, elixir. The spear. You can have it. Ooh, a whetstone, nice. 99, yeah, not even take my time. I don't know, these weapons I'm destroying could be amazing, but, you know. I didn't really have much time to research this, as the demo for this ends, it's either midnight tonight or midnight tomorrow night. I'm just playing it safe and going with midnight tonight. And if you beat a level, that I think it's like a 2-level demo, but if you beat the first level, you get some DLC for the final game for free. So trying to beat this tonight in hopes that I can... get that DLC for free, because why pay for something if you don't have to? Okay, so I have 12,718 Amrita. What should I spend it on? I mean, obviously some heart, because it affects my ki. That also affects my attack with my sword and my bow. That's kind of cool. Gives me +2 to my ki pulse, +1 to samurai skill points. So definitely go with 1 heart to begin with. Stamina affects life and how much weight you can carry. Ooh, stamina actually increases my attack with my melee weapon, or my hammer as well. That's cool. Body affects life, resistance to poison and paralysis. Strength. I've got to put at least 1 in strength. I think that's all I can do for right now. But this will give me 50 more hit points. +2 to my ki. +3 to attack with my sword. +5 to attack with my hammer, +2 to attack with my bow, increases my equipment weight max by 0.5, and reduces my equipment weight rate by 0.9%. Also gives me +1 ninja skill points, and +1 Anmyo magic skill points. So I think I'm going to do that. Sound good? So thirsty. Okay. Okay, so I haven't seen anybody suggesting otherwise, so I'm just going to go with this. And 3, 2, 1. I mean, I'm sure there's a huge delay, but whatever. I'm sure you're here to watch me play the game, not sit there on the stat screen forever. Okay. Now these assholes are back up, I'm sure. Oh. PlayStation, stop it. Okay. This is patrolling butthole. It's him right there, isn't it? Hey, you. Get in line of sight of my arrow, please. Please, 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 please. Oh, yep, right there. Aw, come on. Who's coming? Who's around me right now? Oh god. Oh, he's not dead. Now he's dead. Yeah. Probably scout the area before I run in here all willy-nilly. Okay, you've got an arrow. So I should probably take you out first. There we go. Do I see a Kodama back there? I do. Getting pretty efficient with that bow sometimes. Alright, is there any asshole gonna fuck with me over here? Nope, just a Kodama. Off to the shrine, my friend. Cutscene. Boss time?
Am I on a ghost ship?
Oh, okay. Don't you scare me. No, sir, I don't like it. What are you? Oh, you ugly. You are so ugly. And you so have a giant chain. No sort of. Oh, good. Oh, good. Fire everywhere. Fire on my hammer, please. Ow. Nope, super don't like it. Oh my god, that hurt. Eat your food, eat your food. Give me that, give me that. Oh, he super doesn't like that. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh my god, now my life. Oh, that was detrimental to my life. Okay. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, that's bad. That reduces damage. Oh god. Get out. Oh no, 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 no. Please. Oh, come on. I almost had him. that bitch. Okay. So. Let's use... Oh, no. Use. There we go. Use the whetstone. And... Use that. There we go. Okay. Good, we're good. Okay. Oh, wait. Where am I going? Okay, let's go this way. Oop. Let me see what I can get here. Kodama Blessing. Amount increases the amount of Amrita acquired by 10%. Very good. I'm gonna put on Hunter Blessing because I want to see if he'll drop a weapon. Because I would very much like a weapon. So you're copying me. Nice. Off with your head. Where's that one axe guy? Oh, there you are, buddy. Well, there you were. Ooh. Oh yeah, you have many hit points. I remember now. Aw, well, you tried. Oh, whoop, whoop. Oh, fire pistols. Oh, that was awesome. And you're dead. Ooh. Alright, I see ya. Oh, now you see me. I'm gonna get you. Told you. Oh my god. Whip. Yep, that one still scared me. Thank you. Okay. Let's try this boss again. What's a boner? Oh god, okay. No cutscene this time. Just straight into it. Good for me. Oh good. Yep. Good way to start out. Getting wrecked. Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna bet he doesn't like it. Get the fuck out of here. Oh god, why? Oh my god. Well, that went poorly. I didn't have that many souls left anyway. Oh yeah, I should have put fire on the list. Dang it. But what does water do? Let's see. Yeah, I still have all. But let's go see what we can do about it. Oh, nope. Let's see. Skill type. Water. You just meant by some water to envelop your weapon. What? Oh, that prevents the little yokai realm pollution from doing the thing. What is this? Earth, water, that one. I'm gonna go ahead and stick with fire for now. If it doesn't work out this time, then I'll switch to water and see if that's any better. Ah, yellow. Yellow's not good. We need red. Because red is dead. Ah, crap. Oh, nope. Oof. Oh, shit. There's a buddy there. There's a buddy. This is any indication of what's going on. Then I'm... Ah, fuck you and your arrows. Going back to the shrine, screw you guys. Yeah, someone died right there, that's funny. Let's do it right this time. Thank you. Oh dear God. Oh, wrong button. Oh good. Yeah. I totally meant for you to no longer lock onto him. That's the best course of action. There we go. Smashing. Confirm for smash. Get out of here with that. Okay, now. Anything that does good against yokai. Let's see. Ba 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 ba. Who's human? Ah, human, human. Yokai drop rate. Human. Lightning plus 11. Nope, okay. Going with the hammer. Oh, good. You have to stand. Get up, please. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, right into it. Oh my god. Are there invincibility frames when you roll? I'm not sure. Kinda got riggedy wrecked. Okay. I said I would try Damn it. Doing it all wrong. Okay, here we go. Water. Let's give water a try. Water talisman. PlayStation, knock it off. Okay, I got the water juice. Put it on the thing. Water talisman, there we go. Okay, let's try this again. Every time it makes me jump, it doesn't seem to matter, like, how many times it happens. Don't you find me? God dang. Fucking huge aggro range. Oh shit, you ass. God damn it, now I gotta go back up to the shrine. Unless you give me some food. How about you? You gonna give me food? Did he give me food? Ah, he gave me food. Thank you. Alright. This time I'm going to try really hard not to suck. Shit. It's not the way to not suck, Kevin. Right into it. How did I get low stance? I don't want low stance. Oh god, why? Fucking those yokai things. Okay. Plus I somehow got into low stance, which I didn't mean to do. That's why I was doing so little damage. Okay. Okay, fine. God damn it. You're the worst. Should I go back to fire, you think? Is fire doing more damage? I wonder if it's like slowing him down or something. I'll try one more with water and see how that goes. Damn it. Shit. Got him. Okay. Okay, I'm not sure there's invincibility frames, because if there were, I would imagine that that would have done something. Oh my god. Oh, right into it every time. Sorry, I didn't mean to suck. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I'm going back to fire. Screw this. Water is the worst. Eh, it was worth a shot anyway. Make it get fire talisman 2. Let's see. Okay, gotta re-equip it, of course. Tote that space bar, lift that space panel. Man, I really need to keep some bottles of water around here, so my throat is getting dry. Him. Well, I'm glad I'm not the only one that's getting his ass kicked by that boss. You thought, buddy. Got him. Okay. One more time. With Feely. Even though feelings are for girls. Nope. Still got wrecked. Get up, please. Oh my god, really? I almost beat him the first time I went in there. Now I can't get fucking 3 seconds into the fight. Rude. Use some glue. Yeah, that thing you use. Oh, yep, just throw a rock. Good job. You're the best. I'm gonna go ahead and put my sacred water on that slot because I have a feeling that it's gonna come in handy. Yes, yes, super hit points, gotta get it. Yeah, that's true. Oh, I probably could have shot him. That would have been awesome. Oh god, I thought he was hitting me. What the hell? Ooh, I got an elixir out of that.